Welcome to 519 Diecast. I just got myself some new M2 machines here. This is release 62 and release 63. And the first set we're going to look at here is the Detroit Muscle. Now this is the second set of Detroit Muscles I've gotten. So this here is a 1969 Plymouth Roadrunner Hemi. Done in green, which is not bad. It's got black interior. It's got black racing stripes just on the hood though. That's it. But it's not a bad looking car. Got dog dish hubcaps on her. Kind of unique. Nothing real fancy. It's just your normal Roadrunner. Looks pretty good. Not bad at all. There's the back of her. It's a pretty nice car. I don't mind that. Looks pretty good. And then we got a 1988 Ford Mustang GT. Now, on the camera it shows that it's blue, but I would say it's not blue. It's kind of a purple color. But, yeah, not bad. It's got gray interior. It's two-toned with the mauve, I guess it would be, maybe, on the top and gray on the bottom. Gray wheels on her. There's the front of her. It's not a bad casting. I don't mind that at all. Looks pretty good. There's the back of her. Not a bad looking car. I know on camera it definitely looks blue, but it's not blue. That is not blue. But whatever. Looks alright. This one here is a 1985 Chevy Camaro IROC Z. Very nice. I like it being plain like that. I don't know what's going on in there. If it's a door panel or something there. Just kind of cockeyed in there or what. But it's got white interior. Gray interior in it. I don't know what's going on there. May have to pop her open and see what that's all about. But this is your basic looking car. It looks nice. Nothing fancy. It's just your plain Jane IROC. Looks good. They've come up with this in a couple different colors now. White. I got red. And I got a black one. And this is the white one. And the white one actually is pretty sharp. Nice clean looking car. Looks really good. Not bad at all. And then, what do we got back here? We got a 1970 Oldsmobile Cutlass 442 W30. Again, pretty sharp. Not bad. Actually, this one here's got like glass in the door. Huh. I never noticed that before on any of my other cars. They all been just open windows, like no glass. But this one here's actually got glass in the window on the door. Well, that's kind of cool. I don't remember ever seeing that before in one of these. But anyways, this is a Cutlass. Looks pretty good. It's kind of a green. I don't know what color it is on the camera. It's kind of gold on the camera by the looks of it, but it's got black stripes on it, black roof. And it's kind of cool. Not bad looking car at all. Not bad at all. Very nice. Never seen one with a window in it on the door. It's kind of cool. This here is a 1970 Plymouth Cuda 383. Again, very sharp. Looks really good in these colors. That thing is awesome. Very nice looking car. This one here's got black interior. Got the hood open on her a little bit. That's pretty neat. This is a good looking car. Like the color. Looks very good on this thing. Back of her. Not bad. Good looking machine, like that. And then the last one we got for Detroit Muscle is a 1968 Mercury Cougar. This is in brown. That's with a white interior. Kind of cool. It's kind of a brownie red. It's not bad. It doesn't look bad at all. Good looking car. Here's the front of her. Hideaway headlights in it. Pretty cool. Not a bad looking machine. This one here looks like it's got a moonroof in it. That's kind of a neat touch, I guess. Yeah. It's all right. Not a bad looking machine at all. Pretty nice. So that's the Detroit Muscle for 62. Now we'll go on to 63. And the first one here is a 1964 Dodge A100 panel van. Again, Welin intakes and manifolds. Nice. Not a bad looking machine. This casting's been around for a while. I've got quite a few of them. Not bad though. Looks alright. I'm gonna get my diorama set up. That'll be one of the vehicles in it for sure because of the Welin intake. So that's pretty cool. Like it. Nice. And then we got a 1941 Willys Coupe Gasser. Of course, gotta have the gassers. Love it. This is in blue with light blue flames. Black interior. This thing is very sharp. Good looking car. For sure. There's the front of her. Pretty nice. Thing that's wrong with these is there's just skinny tires on the back. And it's a gasser. It should have some big tires on her. But it don't. Just little. Oh well. It's alright. And then we got a 1971 Dodge Charger Super B. And this is done in brown. Black interior. Black roof. Not a bad looking car. Not too bad. Not a big fan of the color. But it doesn't look bad. Oh, yeah, looks good. Like I say, this one's been around for a while too, this casting. I guess really all of them have been, but yeah, it's got little skinny tires on this one. 426 Hemi, says on her. Pretty nice. Not a bad looking car at all. Okay, what do we got back here? We got 1968 Camaro SS350. Again, really nice looking car, black interior, kind of a, I don't know what color that is, kind of a rust color, I guess, kind of a reddy rust color, and it's got quite a stance to it. It sits quite high, really high on that one. Got holly on the fender there, I can see. Got a black hood on it, not bad, blacked out wheels. Front of her, yellow lights in her. Looks good. Nice looking car. Just the stance is a little bit tall on it. That's alright. It still looks pretty good. She got some big tires on the back of that. Wow. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, good looking car. Like that. And what do we got here? We got ourselves a 1959 VW double cab truck USA model. This has been around for a while, this casting too. It's got a chrome roof rack on it. It's alright. Nice chrome wheels, black and white body on it. The front of her. This one sits way down in the box. It's don't have the checker plate bottom in it. Maybe because it'd be too tall. I'm not sure. It looks like it should have had lots of clearance. But yeah, this one sits down there quite low. That's whatever. Not bad. This casting's been around too for quite some time. I got quite a few different versions of it. But this one here looks pretty good. Black and white with all that chrome. Very nice. It's alright. Then we got one of my favorite ones right here. This 1972 Ford F-250 Explorer 4x4. And this thing is yellow. It's got brown interior. The hood and doors open on this one by the looks of that. White wheels. This is what I collect, so that thing is awesome. I know this one here is the Chase in this set too. I didn't get the Chase, but I've seen it, pictures of it. But this would have been the Chase. This is a nice truck. I got quite a few versions of it. Now, this one here doesn't have the checker plate in the bottom either. It is what it is. It's all right. Still love it. Little Ford truck. There's the back. 1972. Very nice. Awesome truck. Love my Ford trucks. So, I guess that's that for those two sets, 63 and number 62. And I guess if you like that, hit that like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. See ya.